Yes, ultrasonic. Okay. Why did I start playing this level? Honestly, like I want to.
Yeah, why did you start playing this level?
Why did I start playing this level, Mark?
Why did you start playing this level?
Why did I start playing the level, Mark?
Why did you start playing this level?
Why did you start playing the level?
No.
See.
Okay. Ooh, which spawn is this? Oh, this one.
Stormy Boy is live now. Ultrasonic practice. Kill me.
I even got notification about it too. It's my own channel. Right. Stormy Boy is now live. Why, thank you for that! My own f***ing channel, but okay. Kill yourself!
I kept to my promise.
Can you not?
I could not, but I choose to anyway, because I am a troll.
K-Wiz.
You first.
Okay. Meaning that I'm playing this level, I'm on the way to it. Yeah, what the? I put this at the wrong cube. Okay, anyways, you need to try to catch
you. Oh no. This map. This map sucks. Hey, I found chickens at least. Oh no. No, no one's at the door, shut up. Aw, oh, he's whining now.
Aw, oh, that's so cute. Delete!
Shut up!
Oh, he's so cute. Shut up!
Come here. Come here. What's wrong?
He doesn't love you, Mark. That's why he's crying, because he's with you. See, he's so sad because he's like, Mark's here.
Can you even hear that?
Yeah. He's like,
hey, get back here! Get back here!
Not only can I hear it, my stream can hear it.
Probably like my uncle outside. Where'd those chickens go? Found them. Killed them.
Where the cocks up your butt.
Shut up. Yay, dog no go whiny.
This part's nice.
Thank you. They tried hiding from me, but they cannot escape.
That's kind of creepy. This is coming from a black person. That's terrible. I'm a terrible person.
You should see that I'm going to hell for this subreddit. Are you done yet? I'll take that as a no. What? No, I'm just singing it. It's good music. Yes, yeah. Grandma.
Well, I know it is. I really like the song too. I just wanted to feel like it.
The most ants ever bite her up.
You know what? It's kind of weird to think about.
That we're all alive.
No, I'm not really alive, I'm just kind of dead.
On the inside, right?
Yeah.
I finished reading a 4-part book series today in class.
Was it like The Hunger Games?
The Hunger Games. Have you ever seen The Starving Games?
Yeah.
It's the funniest thing ever. It was funny! Old news. Yes, exactly 16B. Here, I have a perfectly good news for you to use. 20 to 100? Let's go. Hi, person. Please don't stalk me. Oh, no, I'm being stalked. Well, that's just great.
I like stalking.
Let's see. First game, I died to a person in, like... Yeah.
Yeah.
That's the wrong way. Let's take this guy to
Holy
zero.
Crap! I did 20 to 51. I almost got past the whole swing copters part. That's good.
That's fun.
Fun in the bun. Okay, so how am I supposed to figure out which ones are here are real and which ones aren't?
I'll just practice that part later. Oh god. That was a good run, I'm happy with that.
I'm just gonna take this guy to 0-0.
Take me to 0-0, baby.
Okay. Oh, did he stop chasing me?
I think my start position is too far back, or I need to that'd probably help as well.
I think he stopped chasing me. This is good.
Yeah, I'm supposed to be small, that's why. Okay.
I'm supposed to be small.
Yeah. Need to be a little mini.
That is the worst stalker I've ever seen. Almost as bad as Kev.
Oh, it's pretty bad.
Yeah, except Kev is too stubborn to leave me alone. Kappa.
Oh my god. You prince. Oh my god, I'm killing myself. Why are there so many orbs in that rocket part? Anyways. I'll just practice that part later. I'm just gonna practice this whole level later, Kappa. Actually, let's practice this part. So what speed is this? This is 2 speed. 2 speed.
Imagine if they had triple, like, icon stuff. Like, there's double.
What? Oh, you mean like a three-way duel?
Yeah. Three-way duel? That doesn't sound right.
You know what I mean, though. Someone's made a four-person duel before. Have you seen that level? It's like the glitch. There's a glitch in GD and,
you Quadro like, Maestro.
Quadro Maestro, kill me. It's gonna be a thing, I swear to God.
Let's make it happen.
Okay. Who's gonna verify? El Verificado.
You, me, Kevin, Bryson.
Oh, God. No one would want to do this one. We'll get a Bryson to be a better one.
Oh wait, let me craft my food. Oh, I need. Wait, I'll just eat it raw.
Yeah. Oh, just eat it raw. Mark, this is you. I'm just gonna eat it raw. Mark, let's eat it raw.
Whatever happened to that guy that was stalking me? Oh, there's another guy behind me.
How many guys are behind you? Like, you have two guys behind you today.
They know me for... Yes, I get it. Oh wait, I forgot to get a water bucket. Let me go ahead and do that.
For ultrasonic, or is that not on the list anymore?
It's not on the list? It's been off the list since forever.
That's not true. It's been on the list. Oh, yeah, it got pushed off. Dang it.
It got pushed off the list a long time ago.
I didn't know that. Dang it. So I think you need like 60 something.
This guy has a dorking horse, really? Really? At least he left me to chase this guy who only has a helmet on.
Really?
Yeah, really.
He really?
Really.
Really?
And the lag is... Oh, he's on 32. Give me your head so that I could eat it and kill more people. So that way I could get more heads, get more people.
I'm just joined!
Come back, I just want your head! Stop running!
Are you playing Hypical Music too?
Possibly.
That's good.
He's on 16! Get back here!
You wanna know what I'm playing, Ben?
I saw your stream.
Yeah, kill me.
I'm gonna fart real quick.
Cool, thanks.
Okay, there we go.
Sweet, thank you.
He's on
6.9! LOL!
Get it, it's a sex joke, let's all laugh. People when playing Cards Against Humanity. Cough, cough.
Ba ba da ba, ba 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 da ba.
Oh my god, this guy's getting away. I refuse to let you get away. I will take your head and you are going to like it. Whether you like it or not. Wait, that came out wrong. Where'd he go?
Mark everything you say comes out wrong.
Oh, I see him.
Even that.
Did he go down here?
I don't know, did he go down there?
No, he did not. Damn it. No.
You know what? This all sucks.
Then don't play it.
Okay, back to Supersonic.
I'm just gonna practice a lot of this off stream just because of the fact that I can't really do it right now. It's in bed.
When can you do anything?
When I practice him, which is gonna be off stream.
Practicing is overrated.
What is that? What does 70? No, I got 84 in shitty Sonic Wave.
Completely oh! Guys,
wait, what?
Well, the guy that was going to be an easy kill, he ended up dying of fall damage.
Find his stuff.
I'd love to, but I lost him prior to that.
There's a thing called X-ray. Have you heard of it?
Yes, but.
Well, then turn it on. What do you think? Oh,
that's
right.
I got
right.
97!
I got 98!
Everybody here thought I was gonna say 8 and I know it.
I was expecting 94. Hey, a person!
Hey! Look at this!
I need to go to there.
The one you remake and verify shitty Sonic Wave that's like literally Sonic Wave.
So, one nerf?
Yeah. Not nerf shitty Sonic Wave.
5 for 10 15.
Kosh.
What?
I am gay. He's fuzzy.
Oh, that's right. Top Street made one. Isn't it called, like, Sonic Wave Deluxe?
Yep.
Sonic Wave, but close enough.
Close enough.
Close enough. That's actually kind of funny.
He's on 15 points. Ah! Stop shooting me!
He's on 15 points. Ah!
That's right.
I really hate it when they're on 15 points. Ah!
Shut yes, up. That's so annoying.
So annoying. I absolutely
hate it. Fuck! I got 81!
Hate it when people are on 15 points. Ah!
I like to breastfeed.
Oh my god! The hacker killed me!
Did you hear what I said, Marco, before you said that?
Pick solution SMP.
Mark.
Mark! What?!
I think he's Tigger.
How do you know?
Because I'm a professional. Oh, hey, what's up? Big meaty claws.
I didn't know Mr. Crab was British.
Stupid.
Oh wait, never mind.
There was some fish. He was like talking to something. He's like, "With your big meaty claws."
Still, that fish was not British.
I'm not British either. I can't do a British accent.
That was pretty close to it. Like, it was really subtle, but...
I've always wanted to do a British accent, actually.
British oxen.
British. That's the best I can do.
Someone's at the door. I'll be right back.
Coming!
Oh, never mind.
I'm back.
I'm like, no one's at your door. Your dog's not barking here. Arf, arf. I'm like, okay.
That's because we got a new doorbell because of the new security system, so he doesn't recognize the sound yet.
Yeah.
Can I find some cows? Hayden, where's your mom?
No,
at?
I was about to make that joke. Take it. What the heck is this?
That's right, Kev.
Probably.
Yeah.
Kevin, do you see what I'm streaming?
Hey, Kevin, guess what? I upgraded my security system at my house, so now you can't get in.
And I upgraded on Super Sonic. Guess what I'm playing?
Ultra Sonic, I saw the stream.
Yeah, I did 21 to 51, now I'm going from 60 to 50.
Also, I found one of the worst stalkers ever, only second to you, Kev. He had 3/4 iron armor on, and I had no armor on. He was following me for like 2 minutes, and then I got some distance, and he just ran away.
And then you were chasing some guy for 10 minutes, and didn't warn you his head.
Yeah,
like,
he ended up...
Give me your head, all your heads, give me your
heads! Mark wanted the head.
Yes.
I get all the heads.
Kevin, are you on break yet?
No.
Or is it tomorrow? Dang it, you all suck. Your schools suck, your programs suck, everything sucks.
Sucky suck.
I start break on Christmas Eve. Christmas Eve is literally our first day of friggin' break.
Are you serious?
Tomorrow's my last day of school for first semester.
You wanna know when my last day of school is? So, apparently Mark and I end school on the same day.
What day? Hopefully Mark is graduating high school this year.
Ooh, a spider!
Okay, no. Maybe not.
Yeah, maybe not.
Yeah.
Shut up. Oh, there's a skeleton!
I thought I just heard someone yell in the background. I like big butts.
She was like, give me the big balls! Mark,
oh,
did
great,
you hear what
drop
Kevin
any
said
bones.
Mark.
What?
Mark just got that embarrassed and he didn't even realize. So, Mark,
what?
Kevin was just like, we're all talking about, we're like, hopefully Mark will graduate from our last, and Kevin's like, yeah, hopefully Mark will graduate this year, and you're like, ooh, a spider. Oh, yeah.
Well, now it could be a rod god.
Screaming. We're like, okay. Whatever creature that thing in your house is, like,
how dare you talk to me like that?
The poor soul that has to live with you.
I'm gonna practice breakthrough. I've been practicing out a little bit last night.
Breakthrough or breakdown?
Breakthrough.
Who's that by?
By Heinz?
Oh, okay.
How do you not know who created breakthrough, like Hayden?
There's many different breakthroughs.
I was about to say Heinden.
Wait, that's break out, isn't it?
Yes!
Oh my god.
Oh my god, Hayden.
I'm sorry, I don't follow up on every single level in Geometry Dash.
Well, you should. You should feel bad.
You kinda do. Yeah, whenever there's, like, any new level that's coming out soon, you're like, forcing to move on.
Oh, yeah.
And so it's old news.
That's just because of. Just subscribe to Fasion so you know what's upcoming.
Fasion?
Yeah, Fasion. What he does is this is a guy that takes people that have like little symbols and like make them collage.
A collage?
Compilation.
He makes a constipation.
More mobs! More mobs! Okay.
What's the difference? There is no difference!
We're not comparing you to constipation.
What just happened? Okay, there we go.
Yeah. But how you just allure them like this? He's like vampire voice.
You are retard. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, how do you see it? Dracula and me. Like, are you retarded? What? Are you retarded?
I'm a retarded. See, poor feet.
You're a tyrannitard.
Ursus.
You're a Penisaurus Rex.
No. That's not a Pokemon, Kevin.
Yes, it is. Just like Kyogre and Luigi.
Hey, Pokemon is an anime, so.
It's not a sexual anime.
You guys like anime.
It's not a sexual anime where they show off big boobs.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, the border's right here. Okay, let me grab this gold and get out here.
Anything related to anime about who needs to go to the
anime?
That's a big Jigglypuff.
I think one's evolving.
Oh my god.
My Diglett is rising.
You're giving me a Doug Trio.
Oh
okay,
god.
These Pokemon jokes are making me cringe. Pokemon sucks.
You're making my Diglett evolve into a Doug Trio.
Oh, he's still here.
Oh, I thought Kevin left it because he made that joke. Because
he's not that good.
This ballpark's annoying.
Ooh, more gold!
Oh my god!
Go to a pawn shop.
Anyways,
they're pawn stars.
Go to pawn stars.
I'm gonna go to Pawn Stars.
Pawn Stars.
Porn Stars.
I'm Rick Harrison and this is my Nigerian League.
I'm Rick Harrison and this is my porn shop. He has an accent, so it's really pawn shop.
What? I'm playing this level at Souls uploaded. It's called
Vamos.
No,
that's so good. It's called Pull.
Pull?
So hard. Ooh. Wait.
Just how hard is it?
I think it's like a sequel or something.
How hard is the pull?
Okay, 28.
Yes, I want to do that. Kill myself. I had enough with Super Sonic.
This level makes me want to commit Seppuku. The
question is, do I want to be after Sonic after Ultra Sonic? Or
haven't you got like 98 on after Sonic though?
I think I have
91.
Because the thing is, after Sonic is like a combination of Ultra and Super Sonic and Seppuku. Like the end part of the game.
I'm an anvil. You did?
I heard the sound of the anvil being played.
Nice.
I heard you.
I have
like...
a power too. I know, right?
Well, my attempt generated level got deleted.
Your what?
That level that I have called attempt generator.
Come on, are you ready to trade it? Probably hurry up because I really want to.
Fine, I'll make this my last game.
Are you playing UHC Run? I thought you were playing Hypixel UHC.
I am playing Hypixel UHC. X-Cast got a kill, but she's on half health. Yes, she. X-Cast is a girl. Do you not know this?
Yes, Mark, but there's no Minecraft any day and I know every single player.
But why are you... Why do you seem so surprised by it?
E-girl.
Ooh, chickens! Chickens! Quick, give me more! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Give me all those! Give me all those chickens!
That was a good run. I actually almost did the whole swing cup this part without ever practicing.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, someone in 3/4 diamond. He doesn't see me, he doesn't see me. Okay, let's wait for him to run away.
He sounded like Riot beating ICDX.
Oh. I thought you were saying Riot is verifying it artificially.
Oh my god! Should I go fight the 3/4 diamond guy?
Yeah, do it.
Alright, I might as well go fight the 3/4 diamond guy. YOLO!
That was cringy, that was very cringy.
Good.
YOLO!
Ooh, horse. I need leather. Where are the cows? Aiden, where's your mom?
Well, but I just did 16 to 46. Gobble, gobble. I'm a cock.
Gobble, gobble.
Right, let's see. Flip gravity mini. Flip gravity mini. There you go.
Yes. Oh, jeez! There's a guy here.
Alright, I'm gonna try playing the actual Ultrasonic on, like, the real level.
The hardest part of Duelo Maestro is either the asymmetrical duel or the beginning.
Like invisible
transition. It's not that hard, it's just the harder part is just learning. Like,
it's not the hard one to learn it, but it's actually pretty hard.
Got a guy!
I'm playing a level right now. I hate the beginning part so much.
The beginning part's not that bad once you get used to it.
I might try to beat it. If I can, like, master the beginning parts and all that. I might try to beat with Kuji.
He didn't have anything else of worth on him. So let me fight this clean iron guy.
Either Kuji or Vin, I might do it with Kuji.
Kuji? You're joking, right?
Yep. Nope.
Vin is probably better than you.
Well, yeah, but. So.
Oh yeah,
so. This guy's on 29 A's running from me.
How to avoid insults, just agree with them.
Oh yeah, but still. Oh my god, dude. If I could get past this first rocket, that would fall. I'd just be
like, hey dude, why are you running? Free hits for me, I guess. His name is Chikkn.
Oh, why the Q's? Stop with the Q's.
His name is supposed to be Chicken, but it has a Q in it.
Make Minecraft usernames great again.
They were never great. Well, he's not in 20 now.
Wait, something's wrong with the dishwasher. It's cutting vegetables.
I got 16.
That is the most sexy thing I've ever seen.
So I got 16%, I did 16 to 49, then I've also done 20 to 51. So I could get to up to 51 right now.
Oh my god!
Guitar's ratings are so stupid.
Really?
I do not think that Dwayne. I would not rate Dwayne Wedge for 9.5 out of 10.
Okay, that one is
high,
but it's because he's doing it with two people. It's a lot harder.
I would think it'd be easier with two people if the other person's good. I think Soul's good at guitar.
I think they're both equally as talented.
Like, Soul's beating way harder demons. Like, he's beating Retention, Phobos, they both beat Bloodbath, but still, he beat it before.
Guitar's also
beating. Oh, yeah. I didn't know that.
Soul might have beaten a lot of harder demons. Or he might have beaten harder demons than guitar, but guitar beats a lot of hard demons, you know?
Guitar is like me, except for extreme demons. They're both easy demons like every day. Well, I don't want to play every day, but.
You only play easy demons? Homophobic scrub. 8 more gold. I'll take it. I'll take it. I took it. What? No. Ew. You smell.
What if you said that during a wedding, the girl is like, you can take this girl to your house. You might like, no. You. You. What? No. You smell. Dude, I can't find this restaurant,
honestly. And you wouldn't smell?
KYS!
Don't joke about Sudoku.
Don't joke about Sudoku.
Did Huawei even upload a new video yet? I knew that he tweeted, but did he upload it?
No. Fanboy.
Who am I a fanboy?
You talk about Huawei, you're automatically a fanboy.
Fanboy humor.
First rule of Huawei, you don't talk about Huawei unless you're a fanboy.
But you're talking about him right now.
Well, so is Hayden.
Well, we're all fanboys.
I used to be a fanboy.
Yay!
Have you guys seen his Minecraft survival games montages?
It's so good.
Oh, that's what I mean for it. I want to see him in great apple blossom so battle.
Fangirling intensifies.
Let's talk about grape applesauce.
Oh my god, he's my second favorite.
I love grape applesauce.
Have you guys ever tried grapples?
Yes.
They're not that good. They taste
kind of
weird.
Of a pear and apple.
It, like, the flavor is good, but like I hate apples that are like soft.
Yeah, I hate apples that are brown. Kevin hates the brown.
I hate people that aren't brown.
She gave cupcakes out, but only to the black girls. So, oh my god, so there's always this one, like, a table, like, filled with all the white girls at school. And there's
table
one
filled with all the white girls
at school. That's pretty much our whole cafeteria.
And so this is like one table, and it's all the popular white girls, you know. And then this one black kid sits down, and then as soon as he sat down, like half the table was gone. It's so funny. There's also a table with like really ratchet black girls.
Rat kids.
Ow. Oh, great.
I'm practicing the invisible transition parts on Duelo Maestro in the editor with the creek mode off. It's hard to do that because, like, I see it that well. Okay, I'm just gonna. Like everything, like.
Paint. Three quarters.
What the heck?
Where did he go? Oh, he went over there.
Mark and I both
Kill my no!
I was gonna like do the asymmetrical duel like with one in one player.
Ow!
Isn't this the first duel by yourself with a person? Would that count as a two player or a one player?
Probably. I don't.
Would that count as a two-player, one-player record? Probably.
I thought it was a two-player.
What was that? I can't believe it. I got into five. Are you kidding me? Shut up.
No.
And he just got cleaned by a guy with a fire aspect sword. And there's another guy coming down in half diamond.
Oh guy my. Coming down.
What is going on? Oh! The guy that tried to clean up the guy. Anyone else? Anyone else? No other janders? Okay.
I like
janitors. Shut up, you retard.
The
Why are you hacking, Kev? I thought you were better than that.
Did you just ask me why I'm hacking? Like, me?
Yes, you. What I thought you were better than that.
Are you asking Kevin why he's
hacking? Yeah, I'm asking him why.
I don't hack sass except for Blake and Brian.
I don't hack sass.
Even though you have the fucking 120 coins.
I said I didn't hack stats.
Sure you don't.
Oh, no,
actually, no, that's true. Because he plays nothing but easy demons.
I used the unlock all thing for a different account. I forgot to clear it when I log back into my own account. So I'll save.
Yep, okay.
Remember you
Okay.
It.
It's just icons that I don't even
Okay, Kev. Okay.
You used the UFO.
You used the icons.
I used to use them.
Almost grub.
I'm
calling you a homo scrub. Hey, so yeah.
Hayden, you have the role in the Discord to ban homophobic scrub, and I don't. Nice.
I can fix that.
No, you won't.
Let's give it to Kev.
Yeah, give it to Kev.
There, Kev is now a banned homophobic scrub.
He's see what it says I'm playing.
Thanks, Cluster. This is my first day of practice, so I literally only have 16 right now, but... You know, I'm gonna go and practice at Cube.
Someone should have Geometry Dash named to with himself.
What? That made absolutely no sense.
Stormy Boy is playing with himself. Hi, I'm Kev is playing with himself.
I'm gonna do that.
Especially Kev.
Wow.
So you know how you like put the name of a game on Discord? Whenever you play the game, you can change it. Yeah. So Kevin, whenever you launch Honeypop, just rename it to "with himself." So it says, "Hi, I'm Kev playing with himself." It's a perfect game, right?
That's so funny.
Ooh, a swamp. And more cocks! Yes! It's like they're attracted to me. Yes, because I could make ammunition with them.
You make
ammunition.
Reanimation. Aiden, if you die at 98 on Ultrasonic, you can put a "Hello Darkness, my old friend." Or
I feel
who
like I want to try to
can
put this
sing
die at
when the roses?
You know, the thing is I want to die at 98 on Ultrasonic.
A copy.
And then if I do it on here, I can use Ultrasonic. And then Ultrasonic Wave, right?
Yeah. Any level with an F-777 song in it. Time to slay all these cogs.
Mark is going to slay.
Slay, slay, slay. Every day, lay, lay. Am I making you cringe?
Oh my god, slay! And you're just like, shoot.
LLL. You just got the L, honey boy.
Laugh loud, loud.
Do you even know what L is in terms of Minecraft?
Yes, Mark. I know everything about Minecraft.
Like it's the
Minecraft meme.
It's the Minecraft equivalent to dabbing, in a way. As in, it's super cringy and everyone does it. That's what I meant. By the equivalent. I need one more cock for a delicious meal.
What? I'm retarded.
Where's one more cock so I could have... I could take its meat and eat it. Yum yum yum!
Oh my god. The best part is that not only am I recording, I can also stream
it. I'm recording too. I'm excited, it's all good memes.
Yeah, good memes. And good things to make fun of Mark with. Tomorrow
I'm just going to
get a movie. I need a daily shipment of things to make fun of.
You're welcome. Oh great, I can't find one more clock. I'll just use the sheep instead.
Oh, that actually syncs really well.
Anything syncs really well compared to ABP.
You know what the asymmetrical duel?
Even on zero.
You know what the asymmetrical duel on Duelo Maestro? There's like the keys that each person has to get.
Yeah.
I'm just removing all the walls. I'm doing it by myself right now. I'm just practicing it. I'm removing all those walls.
I'm gonna be like the only one in UHD that doesn't have someone living near them to complete Duelo Maestro with.
Kevin.
You have no friends, Mark.
Oh wait. Yeah, I forgot about
jokes
Kev.
Jokes on you, because he doesn't even have the wall up yet.
I'm getting help from Donald Trump. We should give Kev the stalker group.
My HIV results came back.
I don't know, but we could create one.
What all right. From Kevin.
Yes.
Should be luck.
Too bad. We're overriding that day. Make fun of Mark Day.
That's every day.
Yeah. So now every day is make fun of Kev Day. No. Fine, we'll get rid of Make Fun of Hayden Day. Fine, but only if we get to make fun of Kev every day instead of me.
No, that's not fair.
Yeah, that is fair.
Unless you have something to offer us, Kevin.
Toonie Pop for all three of us.
Yeah, I'll buy you guys that. I'll do you guys that.
No.
But yes.
I'd rather.
You're gonna show up in your Steam library.
Oh, wait.
You're gonna show up in your Steam library.
Merry Christmas!
You're gonna show up in your Steam library later.
Kevin.
I can imagine Kev as the type of person that'd stay inside his room all day playing Hoonie Pop.
I'd much rather have Goat Simulator. Oh, wait.
I refunded that because it's laggy. Yep. Goat Simulator is actually kind of fun. But like, I had it a refund because it's like laggy on my computer. So I play it on my phone. It sucks.
There's a subreddit called 60 FPS porn.
What is there not a subreddit for?
Kev beating hard demons.
That was terrible. Why
but it's true.
Okay.
What do you want?
Hello. Hi. Hello, what do you want? Hey, that's your day. What do you want? I am going to
do anything.
Play Ultrasonic, then grab some coffee.
Grab some coffee.
Yes, that nice liquid coffee.
Hey, I found some gold.
With a crazy mushroom.
Okay, only I'm allowed to be the cringy Minecraft Reeb. Reeb? Weeb!
Reeb. Break is a cringy Minecraft Reeb.
We made a deal, remember?
Alright, let's make a new rule real quick. Cringy Minecraft Reeb. And yeah, that rule is just because of one day today is not making a
what?
I just said we wouldn't make fun of you. Today's not make fun of you, so I can still make fun of you.
Then what is today?
Today is, the 20th. Oh my god, that's so funny. You know you love talking to me, Mark.
I don't.
Yes, you do. Then why do you keep coming back? Because you always want some more.
Hey, you're the one that joined when I was in Discord, not the other way around.
Yeah, but you were in Discord sitting there waiting for me.
No, I wasn't. I was waiting for someone that's actually competent.
Speaking of that, are you done with the collab yet?
Yes.
All right, then give it to me.
No. Okay. Can I find some dimma dimma dana dumma da da diamond? Can I get a kappa in the chat?
So cringy.
Good.
Cringy.
That's so cringy. That's so cringy. $16 gold.
$16 gold.
X-Cast got a kill.
No one cares.
Who is this nobody? It must be
Minecraft crush.
That's not even close.
Oh, sorry, who is this? Minecraft crush freaking cricken.
What?
I recognize the name. She's from the first team. I played with Grazer 10 and 15. People say she's the hottest Minecraft player ever.
I know the name is familiar.
Freaking Silver.
That creeper just blew up in front of me. You wanna hear something funny that I saw on Reddit? Yeah.
Ah, 17.
My favorite sex position is called the JFK. This is where I splatter all over her as she's screaming and trying to get out of the car.
John F. Kennedy, I just got that.
The JFK.
That took me a minute to realize that, but I got it.
And then she gets assassinated.
There's a person on my Steam friends list named called the Kennedy assassination.
Cool. Ooh, more gold. Ah, oh, yeah.
They want to know.
I have 35 gold. You US. Can beat this.
U.S. encouragement. Instead of SS, it's U.S. S-S.
Wow, S-S. Switching sides so fast.
Yes. SS encouragement.
Can I get a cap? Ooh, more gold. Oh, yeah.
Can I get a... Oh, yeah.
No. Thank you. I want to go to Minecraft, Minecon next year to meet Sky does Minecraft. He's like so cool.
I'm gonna dab. Kill me.
Okay.
I wish when you held the ball, it would go up and down. Did you hear that?
Yes, I did. I think you should kill yourself. Sweet.
The 40 demons ball. My version of the 40 demons ball.
Oh god, yeah. Actually, it's 18! Get it right!
Wait, you're 18?
You didn't know this?
When did this happen?
Last Saturday.
Oh, your birthday. Anyways, 18-year-old man.
Maybe if you actually went on Skype, you will have noticed. God, now I can't troll you on your phone. Great. Ah, skeleton! Oh my god, there's another one. Oh, I killed it. It dropped a bow. Thanks, Mr. Skeleton.
Did you hear what I said?
No.
Like, oh my god, I dropped a bow. And then I said, dear.
Oh. Who's trying to bomb me?
Alright, move Kevin to the AFK zone.
I can't, I'm in the game. Ooh, diamonds!
Okay. Whoa. So move him to the AFK zone.
I can't because I'm in the game as well. So move him to the AFK channel.
Wait, we just lost again.
Oh my god. I don't see him care anymore because purple and Kev ruin it for everyone anyway.
I got 28 on ultrasonic.
Nice, I guess.
I mean, it's good for... I mean, it's progress, right?
Yeah. What kind of diamond vein is this? Well, now I have 10 diamonds. A cube. If you can't handle me at my worst, you don't deserve me at my best.
I was freaking like focused.
I thought I was at my best,
and then you're like, if you can't handle me. And then I'm just like, oh my god. Alright, I'm at my best. If you can't handle me, I'm just like, oh my god.
I thought that meant you got a new best or something.
No, I said I was at my best. That's why I said at my best.
Okay.
I didn't say new best, I said at my best. Well, I got 31, so I didn't get the best. That's kind of cool to get this job. I started this stream at 1. Run.
Uh-huh. Oh, here we go.
When I started the stream, I had a higher percentage on Bloodbath. Actually, wait, I still do. Wait, no. What the heck? Yeah, that's not good.
I need one more water bucket. I need two as well. I'm going back to that ravine. Maybe I have some water for me.
What if I just create 31 to 100?
I don't know what I would do, honestly.
Legit, if it happened, what would you say?
Hacker.
After 200 attempts, I have beat my hardest demon.
That's basically Kev with Windy Landscape.
Ultrasonic.
It took me 500 attempts, so much pain and agony, to finally beat it. It said agony.
They said acne.
Acne?
After so much pain and acne. That was a deal. My life. Basically.
You mean Bland Underday?
Kill yourself. Seriously.
Why not just say mango?
Because I'm not mangoing at 28%. Actually, I guess I could. Oh my god, why do I keep clicking an extra?
Clicking an extra?
Yeah.
Okay, this is weird. Is there more lava around here? Ah, here we go.
Oh, I'm gonna check my stream real quick. Cool. Let's see all zeros in my code. How much should we do all zeros?
I have made the portal. Huh? Oh, whoops. Now let's try it. I'm going to the Nether. I'm going to the Nether. I'm Nether. I am in the Nether. I'm in. Okay. Oh, jeez, the board is right there. Okay, let me just find one blaze, and then I'm out of here. Sure. There's a blaze when you need one.
Mark.
Sorry. I'm used to mango, okay? Sorry. Oh, there's some. There, I got my one blaze rod. Okay, okay. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, it's right there. I'm out. Oh god, I don't have one spawn. Do I have to go? Let's just get out of here. I'm leaving the Nether. I'm leaving the Nether.
I'm not even joking, I actually think 95% of my deaths are 6 and before. Just block it in ballpark, I think it's always going to be cancer, actually, no matter what run it is.
I have 9 minutes. Till deathmatch.
Oh wait, we're not even doing it anymore.
Wait, I thought we...
You said we weren't doing it anymore.
I was joking about that.
You said you didn't want to do it.
What?
It's the difference. Myself.
Remember how I said 2 hours later?
Yes.
Yeah. Guess why?
He's not back yet.
2 hours.
Oh.
Today, but I think that's gonna happen.
Rip.
My hand's getting cold. A stupid level.
Okay, I'm done streaming for now.
Thank you guys for joining if you're here, and I'll stream again later.